position the stylus beam over a structure, and click the left stylus button to select it. This will bring up a window containing lots of useful information about your selection. If I want to learn about a structure, I can select it and get a definition. Muscles have unique features that you can access by going to the pin icon. Clicking on these pins will give me information about the insertion and origin points for this muscle. The thumbnails that appear in this strip are muscle actions that include the pectoralis major. This is an animated muscle action showing horizontal adduction of the shoulder. Let's hide the muscles and take a look at the femur. This button will take me into a subview that shows bony landmarks of the femur. Each colored area can be explored. We took a look at one muscle action a little earlier. You can find the rest of the muscle actions under the Media tab. As you can see, there are about 60 of them, and they are organized by body region.